Previously, on Don't Be Afraid.
Familiar, huh? Oh, my lordy. I'm a friend of your father. Why are you covered in blood? Phantom thing went into. What the deuce? You! Stop it. Okay.
You're not the first child playing at my playground.
That is shocking to no one. Hi! You're supposed to be all the way down there. I think I told you not to follow me. I'm gonna go... Oh, he saw me. Yep, he saw me. I'm dead. Please, please, give me no... But no! 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 I don't have the screwdriver, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to escape.
And now, the conclusion.
Can I go back? No, I can't. And I didn't have the second tape anyway, so I don't know if that's helpful.
If you're not going to play with me, maybe you'll play with someone else.
I don't want to play with anyone. I want to go home. Can't go this way. None of these... That's a blowy one, so I did need to go this way. That's a blowy one. I don't think I can avoid that blowy one. That's a blowy one. I think that's a blowy one. Yep, that's a blowy one. Oh, that's a blowy one. Okay, I navigated that maze without losing it in my candle. But what do we have over here? What's useful over here? I think that's a nothing. Bloody rags. Door that's locked. And a note. Note from the first floor. Mr. Franklin, I have noticed your advertisements in the local newspaper. I do have a special commission for someone with your teaching experience. I'm going to fax you the details. You've made a mistake. Please excuse me. The cat just scared me. Yeah, she loved being on camera so much last time, she brushed against my leg and demanded I put her in the video this time. Scared me, because she brushed against my leg and I didn't... Because I'm focusing on this, and she's, like, brushing against my leg. So, I'm gonna put her out of the room again. I'll be right back. Okay, now. Alright, I know there's nothing down here, so there's no reason to come here. Don't you blow my candle out. The wall of flesh that's going to magically drop. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Oh, no. Am I gonna die? Am I gonna die? No, I'm not gonna die. I don't like that at all, either. Is there anything down here I need to get? Nothing in there. Nothing here. Okay. Don't drop on me. Stop giggling. I don't like it. Okay. Hi! No! Toy box. I need to pick up the shapes. A piece of the puzzle is missing. It's locked, because of course it is. Alright, let me go down here and see this kid that's probably going to run away around the corner when I get close. Your face is messed up! Your face is missing!
You know what I mean?
I hate you.
Let me tell you the secret. It's the dead boy that you find the most repelling.
Well, I would be repelled by dead children too, because it's a very disgusting thing to see. I would not want to see dead children either. And it just got weird. A letter from a friend to Lydia. Hey, Lydia, I like you very much. You are nice and good-looking. Will you go with me to the cinema? Alright. I can't do anything here. Lydia's diary. All the cards were torn out. There's only one left. May 4th, 2013. Dear diary, my last birthday party was 4 years ago. I think Dad stopped liking them. June 5th, 2013. Dear diary, Mom disappeared. Dad says that she left and did not return. He forbids me to go to the second floor. I wonder why. September 12th, 2013. Dear diary, Mom is still here. Dad says that there's something wrong with my face and that he'll have to help me. November 6th, 2013. On that day, Dad wants to do the operation. You sick freak. Okay, there's a ball and thing in here. I thought I saw a face in there. I think I'm good. Did you cut your own daughter's face off? A bloody handprint that I can't push. Hi! Please come out. Or don't come out. That's fine. Either way, it's fine. I'm gonna walk away now. Please don't come kill me. It's locked. Blood trails. Unisex bathroom. It's locked. Okay. Hey, hi! Why, what's whispering?
Don't be afraid. Come with me. I'm coming for you.
Oh, hi! Oh! Wow! I stood there like a lump on a log. What's in here? Another note. Letter from Anthony to Anna. Anna, I would be very grateful if you would like to meet me in private. What would you say about dinner in a restaurant? If you agree, please call me. My number is 734-7864. Yours, Anthony. That doesn't sound like a real phone number. You.
Here in the forest, dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep.
I don't like that.
I'm coming for you.
Are you?
Here in the forest, dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep.
Please stop singing. I don't know what nursery rhyme you're singing, but I don't like it. You could not do that. Where did she go? I don't know what you're whispering about, but I don't like it. I can't hide. I'm dead. I'm dead. The door's open at least. Oh, there she is. She's coming. I think I made a mistake by running. You can stop singing now.
Here in the forest.
How do I hide from you?
I offer you.
Please stop singing. That's weird. Got another key. Uh-oh, I think she heard that. Yes, she did. Stop! No, 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 no. Yeah, you are. Please leave me alone. And she's right behind me. Where did the hallway go? No! How do I hide from you? How do I escape? I need to not trigger the monkeys, because that's not helping me any either. Okay, okay. I'm dead! Okay, okay. So she can't see me if she hears me. Okay, that makes sense. I don't understand what I just walked into, but okay. Okay, she can't. Stop singing. You freak. Alright, I need to avoid the monkeys. Is there anything else down here I need? I don't know what key I found. Is there an open? Okay, here is the puzzle blocks, which I don't have. This piece of the puzzle is missing, and now there's a wall where there wasn't a wall before. I'm guessing it slid out. And I don't think there's anything in here I need to do. So that might have been a waste of time. And I haven't found what's-his-face's hidden spot. Yes, yes, you've said that multiple times now. Please stop. Okay, now where... There's the monkey. I need to not trigger the monkeys.
I'm coming for you.
Hey, she can see me. How nice. I thought she couldn't see me, but only hear me. And I triggered the monkey on accident. She's right behind me, isn't she? Yes, she is. Let me just unlock this door down here, because I'm pretty sure that's what the key is for. And now I die. This is where I die. Dictionary. Okay, let me head in here. This is gonna be locked. Oh no, it's open. Alright, I found a shortcut back to here. How does that help me any? Did I ever go into the bathroom? Did I ever actually go into the bathroom? I don't think I did. Okay, I don't know if I actually came in here. Oh, I did come in here, but I died immediately. Children's page. Anything to... I found a piece of the puzzle. You! Okay. It would be easier for me to run this way and go back around that way. As long as I pass by the blowy guys. Okay. All of you, just stay away from me. I will solve the puzzle and then I will leave. You disgusting Mongol. Man, what does that do? A friendly child. I got it! I totally missed What's-His-Face's tape. How long is this game?
Here in the forest, dark and deep, I offer you eternal sleep.
Please stop. I mix this into two videos. Alright. Here's a note. Occult note from the second floor. According to source... according to sources learned in... Qabalahala Mysteries, rabbi from the 17th century city of Klem managed to successfully follow instructions buried beneath the sacred text of the psalm and raise a clay servant known as the Golem, the Dumb One. While not the brightest of automata, the entity closely follows orders of its creator as long as they correspond with the word. Is bird the word? That's a blowy. I need something. Please shut up. You freak. Alright, I have to go upstairs because that's a blowy guy that'll blow up my candle. Alright, you weirdos. Run away, I know, like I knew you would. What's in here? Nothing. That's a blowy guy. That's locked. Okay, I don't have another bag, so I can't put anything over your head. I knew that was going to happen, and I can't do anything down there. That might have been a mistake. Alright, that's not it. Thought that was a thing for a minute. Alright, there's a bag right here. I need candles. Am I gonna have to switch between the two? Let me go do upstairs first. Okay, let me put a bag on your head so you can't blow out my candle anymore. Please stop. Another note. Theodore Act. The student did not stay the night as we agreed. I think parents suspect something. The police for now are not snooping around about the boy. Probably will be able to do everything before they start to suspect you. And there's crayons. I can't open it. Little artist. Here's another note. Note from the second floor. Dear Miss... Sizpaka, your letter has truly moved me. I can assure you that with my professional experience, I can make your son behave himself again. My special program, which I'll apply during our private lessons, is designed to fix problems which with lack of concentration and memory losses. All that can be achieved by teaching children how to act. If you want to discuss the details, we can continue this conversation on the number below, 0917-2018. Okay. Are you gonna harvest my organs and sell them? What the deuce? Blowy guy. Okay, this is the... I really am gonna have to switch this bag around a bunch of times. Oh no. Let me go do this down here, because this is probably going to be important. I don't know what's down here, but we're gonna find out. Alright. Ah, my eyes. It's a blowy one. I can't do anything about it.
Here in the forest, dark and deep,
I can't get through that one either, so I need to find a way around. Because I can't get the bag from down here, can I? No, I can't. So nothing I can do down there. I'm gonna need a second bag. I need the bag back. Back around the railing. I need the bag back. I need to stop singing. Okay. I need a second bag. That looks painful, and I don't... That looks painful. Okay. Is there another blowy guy in here? There's the bag. Okay. Here's some some pencils. I don't have the screwdriver! Oh no! Oh no, I don't have the screwdriver! I can't get through here because I don't have the screwdriver! What's over here? Don't kill me! Jack in the box. It's going to kill me, I am dead. Back up, kid! What the... Let me out! What the deuce?
David woke up in the late evening and decided to visit his friend, Tom.
Tom. Hi.
Tom lived just around the corner, but David always took a shortcut through the backyard.
Okay, let's take a shortcut through the backyard. Is Mom in here still?
He always sneaked out through the kitchen window.
Through the kitchen window. How do I... Is this the kitchen window? Mom's asleep.
David didn't want to ask his mother for permission. He knew she wouldn't let him go.
Okay.
The stool he used to get on the worktop was gone.
Oh. I can put something here. Where's the stool? I need to steal a chair. Get a chair. Guess this chair? No, that's not it. Where's the stool? It must be over here. Okay. Yep. Bins, bins. Nope. Okay. Where is the stool? Is it in here? Yeah! That is a rusty thing. Also, it's a ladder, not a stool. Let's go to Tom's house. Is this how I vanish? Okay.
Little sounds around the walls, creaks and bumps and scrapes and all.
Occult note from the third floor. As per J.E., the flesh may hold some metaphysical value in regard to the eighth astral house, corresponding to the greater and lesser death, and the Constellio Scorpius. However, even in death, one must preserve the essence of life, hence the importance of the proper preservation of Archie, in this case, the body. Please stop singing, you freak.
Behind.
Are you hunting me down now?
More and more the darkness comes. You and me.
Franklin's Play Part 3. Take the books and other items. My library is open. Burn them, throw them away, do whatever you want. It's up to you.
We will have some fun.
I hate you.
Screaming. Now please.
I'm afraid. I'm very afraid. And you are a freak of nature. Why are there so many flies? What's dead? Actually, the better question here is what's not dead? Franklin's Play, Part 4. Keep going, my friends, towards further parts of the rooms. Wait there, because soon the ballroom will open. A lot of dead mannequins. I don't want to go that way. Are you staring at me again? It's you from the other floor. You're still staring at me, aren't you? Yes, you are. Missing person, missing person, missing persons. Lots of missing persons. Is that the one with the knife? Yeah, it is! That might have been a mistake. Is there anything important I need over here? I don't have a bag, so I can't go through there. Unless I do have a bag, but I don't think I do. Oh, I do! Cool! I still have the bag from the last room. You're too small to reach the ladder. Find chair. So I did make a mistake doing this too soon. Okay, she's gonna go in there, and I know I need to go in there. Oh, this is bad, this is bad. I can't even go backwards. Great. Great. Lovely. And one more. That's a blowy guy. That's a blowy guy. Where is the chair? Is it in here? It's locked. Okay. Oh, hey, it's a sack. A bag. That doesn't help me any, because I already had that. Where did she go? I've lost sight of her. There's the chair. Is there a blow guy here? No. I have the chair. Now, what is the point of me getting the sack again? Because I don't think that helps me any. Where did she go, also? Yeah, getting the sack did not seem to help me any. Because I already had one. Uh-oh. Because I didn't, she's slow, so I don't actually have any danger from her. Because I already had the one that I didn't do from the last floor. Alright, let me just put the chair, and then we'll go up here. Item, I used the chair. Now climb the ladder. We're back on the floor. Or we're going into the attic. I'm gonna die at the end of this. There is no way I'm getting the good end if one such exists.
I think you deserve a treat. But before that, I have one more request for you. Would you kindly enter this box? If you do, I might think about letting you go.
I'm pretty sure we both know that's a lie. Also,
enter the box and maybe you'll be a home.
David the crybaby.
Leave your backpack on the chair, put out the candle, and enter this box.
I don't want to. I don't want to, but I don't think I have a choice, do I? I'm going to die. I'm dead. This is where I die. It's game over. Just spike me through the face.
Well done, baby. I have to get you all ready for the meeting I've planned. I would be a very selfish man if I...
Yep, I'm dead. He's taping me in the box. I'm going to suffocate. This is it. This is where I die. Press F to scream.
Can you make that sound one more time?
Press F to scream.
Perfect! Oh, finally, the model with the voice function.
I hate you.
Music
too much.
The screams are getting quieter, so that definitely means I'm dying.
Don't you worry, David. In a little while, it will all be...
Because I'm pretty sure this is a rubber box. Yep, I did. This is where I die. Sorry, David. I failed. Oh, hey, we're getting gassed. Yep, we're dead. You freak. You will get yours. And we're dead. We're dead. Don't be afraid. I'm very afraid. Maybe I'm not dead. What's over here? I can't run. Is this my house? I think this is my house. Yeah, this is probably my house, because I crawled out the kitchen window. I have to go to Tom's! This is a flashback. Let me go to Tom's. This is your backyard. I wouldn't want to go into this backyard at all.
David sneaked out of the house to see his friend.
Yep. We already got that from the last one. I can't run, so please forgive me.
He had to take only a few steps through the rock breach.
Few steps through the rock breach. I'm not gonna get those few steps, am I?
Suddenly, he heard a voice.
Yep.
Excuse me.
Oh dear. So you were just freaking out.
Stranger turned his head towards David.
You were just outside my house, huh?
Do you know where house number 7 is?
David didn't reply and just stared at the man. He couldn't say anything.
Should run.
Don't be afraid. I'm the friend of your parents.
My parents don't
Maybe
have friends.
We can go together,
said the man.
Just run away. Run very, very far away.
David wanted to run away. But suddenly, someone grabbed him.
It's the man. Oh dear. I'm dead. That's it. I'm awake. Okay. My backpack is here. David the crybaby. I have to unwrap myself. What kind of horrible disfigurations has he done to me? Do I even want to know? I'm surprised I'm not dead.
Ah, I see you. Come on, don't you want a balloon?
No, I don't.
Come into the carnival.
Oh God, he's a clown. Oh God, he's a clown. I hate it. Here's a note. Theodore, take care of my little friend. Give him a bit of entertainment in your style. Let him have some fun. Your hideout is perfect. Even if the little one escapes in some way, I doubt he will go far. He doesn't seem to realize where he lives. Just because... What? Oh, Lord. Alright. Let's go. Need to figure something out. Pipe. What are these flesh doors? What are these? I hate the fun house. You're having a bad day, guy. I can't do anything to help you. I'm sorry. How many people has this freak show killed? Another note. Operation of a police officer. Theodore was helping me. I managed to get the policeman alive after a head puncture cutting off his legs did not cause him any pain, and that's what I intended. I shouldn't be working too much in my house. So you're a police officer. I'm sorry, my guy. It's locked. Is there anything I can do here? Okay. There's a wheel to the pipe. Okay, I need to drive him away by turning the water on. Did that do it? Did that do it? Yeah, it did. Let me go cut the water back off so I can get my keep my candle on, not my flashlight, because I don't have one of those. Oh! Hi, you're back! Let me go cut the water back on! I guess I can't cut it off this time. Let me see if I can help the cop. Yes, kid, scream, even though you've already seen him plenty of times by now. Oh, you're dead, dude. I can't help you. I'm sorry. Not safe. Death. Not human. Why? Sin. Scared. Where? When? I guess I need to go through crayons. Through here? Flip this lever? What did that do? Did it just kill the police officer? Let me get my light back. Oh, it opened this door. Sorry, guy. Playroom. I don't want to go in here. What the deuce? Is the clown gonna jump out at me? And I don't like all these things holding balloons. Ow! Press F to rub eyes. Rub your eyes. To rub your eyes. I need to go through the door. Locked. Locked. I don't like you. Okay, what am I doing here? Locked. Okay, it's not that way I need to go. And I'll never make it down that one. What kind of a trip am I on right now? Hi, guys. I messed up. What am I supposed to do right now, other than just rub my eyes? Oh my god. I don't like this. Okay, what's the red chain do? What does the green chain do? Let me rub my eyes. Oh, it's filling with blood. I need to raise the green chain. What? What is happening right now? It's locked. Oh, it's Lydia. It's locked.
I will show you where I play hide and seek.
I don't wanna. Okay. Let me relight my candle. I don't think I need to rub my eyes anymore. Nothing. The door closed. That's not a good sign. Do I need to rub my eyes again? Okay. Let me rub my eyes, because I'm not seeing anything. Let me rub my eyes. What am I supposed to do? Oh, here we go. Oh, hi! I'm home?
Honey, is that you?
Yeah. I'm very certain I'm not.
I missed you so much.
Did you? You're gonna kill me now.
Come, give me a kiss.
Oh my good lord. Hi, Mom.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
I'm pretty sure I'm dead. I see you. See you too! It's locked. Stop staring at me. How many more times am I gonna have to rub my eyes? Why do I hear a baby screaming? Oh, hi! A sink. Let me rub, spray, clean my eyes. Bad trip. You got that right. I just washed my face in a toilet. I'm sorry. In there. I don't wanna. Fight, fight. What the deuce? Here's a key. There's a camera. Okay, can I have the... Oh, that's not a hammer. Can't open that, but here's a note. Officer Polanski. Officer Polanski sticked his big fat nose into our business, so I kidnapped him, his wife, and son. Take care of the parents. Make them suffer. I'll take the boy. I want to watch the life slowly slip away and leave his little body so it becomes just an empty shell. I want to catch the exact moment where the light leaves his eyes, even if the thought of it titillates me to the core, Mr. F. What the hell, man? What the hell?
Ha! That goddamn clown turned off the cameras. I can't see you, sweetheart. Once again, he took someone just for himself.
Okay.
Well, good luck. I hope I'll play with what's left of you.
I hate this. Is there a save button? Because I'm done for right now, dude. It's locked. Is there a key somewhere around here? Scissors. Note. A letter from the principal to Theodore. Mr. Theodore, please remember that the janitor's duty is to clean the school. I do not mind that you occupy the school's basement, but please do your job, Director John Watchrich. Theodore's writing. Franklin, you have no right to come in here. This is strictly my place. Mine. What I bring here is no longer your property, it is only mine, even your stupid brats. Yes, sometimes I take one of them away without your permission, so what? You won't do anything to me, and if you try, I'll report you to the police. Ha 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 ha. Oh boy. Can't go back that way. Alright. Where's the key to this door? Gotta be up here on this.
You lose.
What does that mean?
You lose.
Do I need to pull the right book out?
You lose.
Okay. That's not it. Did that open the door? No.
You lose.
Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Oh, red, yellow, green, blue. Okay. Where's the green one?
Lose.
I hate you. Okay, so I need to do red, yellow, green, and then blue.
Win.
Oh, look, it's another one of those monstrosities. Leave me alone. Speed. Nothing I can do with this. Green bar that's locked. Uh-huh. Okay, happy life. Yellow up, green down, blue up, purple up. What does that mean?
Where are you?
No, I need green to be down. Yellow up. Where are the rest of them? Okay. Blue up. Purple up. lesson plan. 10 to 8 to 10, biology. 10 to 10:30, lunch. 10:30 to 12:30, math. 12:30, English, dinner, geography. 5 p.m. to 2 a.m. is playtime. I don't like this. Nothing I can do about that because I don't have the freaking screwdriver. It's locked. Did I do it right? Green is down. Yellow is not up. I can't touch.
Where are you?
Oh, it is open. Okay. Can I go up the stairs? I can go up the stairs. What does this do for me? This does nothing for me. Alright, let's go through this here. I hate all these balloons. More crayon, colored pencils. Nothing I can do here. Stop asking me that. I'm not going to answer you. Another vent that I can't do anything with. 10 to 10:30 lunch. Is there something I'm supposed to do with that? Here's his bloodstained boots. What's down here? This is probably locked. It's locked.
Where are you?
I don't like the fact that you sound like you're getting closer. Nothing I can do with that. Or that. What is with all the different colored vents? What does that do for me? Take me. A crowbar. I need to hold the E button. Can I go in here? Or am I just hiding?
I'm going to kill you.
I'm sure you are, you disgusting freak.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm gonna go back through the hole. Okay. Now there's gotta be something
you
I need
are
to
do. Dead!
I'm going to run! Go through the hole!
I'm going to kill you.
Are you? Are you really? Yes, you probably are. I'm going to run now. This might have been a mistake.
I'm going to kill you.
Wasn't there a colored thing in here? Or am I running into a dead end? Yes, there was. Pry it off faster, kid. Pry it off.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to run in the hole now. Spider webs.
I'm going to kill you.
Are you? Once again, yes, you probably are. Alright, I need to pry this one off. I don't know where this goes. Am I dead? Am I dead, Theodore? Janitor. I think he's coming. I don't know where he is. Is there anything in here? What am I looking for? Okay. This door wasn't open before. Oh, hi! Time to kite!
You are dead!
I had to sneeze. I ran! That was a mistake!
I'm
Let me go back in the red
to
one.
Kill you.
I probably shouldn't have done that. I should have taken him around. That was a waste. I need to get him in here again. Spirit. Hey, fatty! Fatty, come here! Follow me! Where did he go? Come on, fat guy! He didn't follow
I'm
me.
I'm going to kill you.
You keep saying that, and I keep not believing you. Hey, follow me! I'm over here! Hey! Hey, dude!
You are dead!
Yeah, follow me! Follow me! It's not too close. I hope I can outrun him. This might have been a mistake.
I'm going to kill you.
Are you? Come on, big come on, fat guy. I can outrun him very easily. Okay. Alright, he's following me into the ventilation system.
You are dead!
Am I? Am I really? Alright, I've got that avoidance done.
I'm going to kill you.
I'm going to run this way now. This guy's dead. Disturbing. There's the green one. I'm gonna pry that off the wall because I don't know what I actually need in here. That looks like it's got gas in it. This is the bathroom. There's a lever. And a note. Note from a student to Theodore. Lesson 354, topic how to be happy. Happiness can mean something different for everyone. It makes me happy that I can sit in a comfortable room, that I have access to books, and make a great teacher like this school never had. He used to be a janitor, and now he teaches us amazing man full of passion and many talents. I don't like the key. School key. Okay. Is this important? Alright, where is this going to take me? Okay, is this important? Where am I? Okay. What did that lever do? Oh, hi!
I'm going to kill you.
You can stop saying that. Please. Okay.
I'm going to kill you.
I can get to the red one before he gets... Oh, no, I can just go this way. I don't know if he can follow me up here. I hope he can't. Hope he can't. Is this open now? Can I leave? Oh, good, it is. Uh-oh. Carnival. I can't get through here without turning my my candle off. It's locked. I used the crowbar to open it. That means I lost that. That's blood. I don't think I have anywhere else I can go. Uh-oh.
You lose.
Oh, snap. Oh. I'm dead. Stop. 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 Ah, that was bad. Where am I? Ow. I got beat to tar. I'm hurt really bad.
Hi again, David. I am so sorry it had to come to this.
No, you are not.
You have to understand, Theodore. He almost never gets what he wants. And he wanted you so badly.
I don't care.
But you're mine.
I hate...
We will play the last game I prepared for you. Oh, I see you're a little roughed up. So take your time.
I'm a little.
And remember... No cheating.
I don't think I could if I wanted to. There's nothing in here. I'm a little roughed up. I'm very roughed up. I'm effed up. Nothing over there. I can hardly see what I'm doing. Ow. I cannot stay awake.
I see that you're drawing your last breaths, but we have to play for the last time.
What is wrong with this, you man? Don't answer that. I don't actually want to know. There's a blowy guy over there, so I'm going this way. There's another blowy guy. I'll go around him. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, I'm back in the basement. Can I go around this way? Ah, you! I need to get the I need the candle. I get stuck. Oh, I'm going to die. I can't. I'm getting stuck. Stop getting me stuck. I'm stuck. I can't run. Okay. Let me dodge this blowy guy. dodge around this blowy guy, and then dodge this one. Okay, are either of these blowy guys? Yeah, you're a blowy guy, girl, whatever you want to call yourself. Okay. I'm gonna get 8. I don't like that.
Come play with me, David.
I don't want to. I don't think I have a choice. Also, my name... I don't like this. What's this way? I don't think I have a choice but to go that way. Yeah, I have no choice but to go that way. Alright, let's go this way. There's the kid from the doll thing from the other one. I'm gonna be going right back into my...
Just a few more steps and I'll let you rest.
By rest, you mean you're going to kill me.
You'll have all eternity for resting.
Okay, I need to keep going. I don't think I can go do anything there.
Hello, little brother.
Did you just talk to me? Okay, ball, vending machine,
fish. That's the last one, David. I promise.
I don't understand. Okay, nothing I can do here. I need to hit fish once. No, that's not it. What am I missing? What am I missing? Can I actually come in here or no? No, I can't. Is there anything back here I need? There's the fish. That's cemented up now. Or blocked up now. I needed the goldfish. I need to put the fish in the thing. I think. Let me put the fish. Okay. Put the fish. I need to make the weight right. Okay, I need the ball too. Okay, I need another thing. I need to collect things. Okay. Do you have anything I need? No. Is there anything in here I need? I need that. Stop crying. Now I need the plastic bag too. You guys were not here a second ago. Okay. I need your hat. Nothing I can do with you. Okay, let me put the ball here. Now that's good to go. Can I just turn you on? No. Now what do I need? Oh, my backpack. Okay.
Don't need that anymore, sweetheart.
Don't call me that. Gasoline. I'm back in the room I started in.
You've made it, David! Now please put the candle on the cupboard and take a seat.
I'm going to die. I'm dead. Is that me? I'm dead. Here we go. This is where I die. Death is happening. Oh, there he is.
Here we are again, David. You
and I...
I hate you.
...together at last.
I wish we weren't.
I have to tell you that I am very pleased with our game.
I hate you.
It's over now.
Yeah, it is. I failed. I died.
As you have seen, I have started to clean the house. Some bricks and mortar will do the work. I would never allow anyone to take even a glance at my art.
It's not art. It's, disgusting.
When I'm done with you, I think my work will be finally over.
I highly doubt that.
Thank you for that, David. You have really, truly changed me.
I hate
now
you.
Close our eyes and go to sleep.
Right, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. This is where I die. Press F to close your eyes. Press X to doubt. I hit F. Don't be afraid. And that's it. We died. Is he sure? Oh, God.
Sorry, my darling.
You.
I just couldn't resist. I'm sorry. You can go to sleep now.
Can I? Press F to give up.
Don't be afraid. I'll make sure you have company while you're rotting in the ground.
Freak. So that was a nice fake out. I failed. I died. I already hit F to give up. Okay. Oh, that was my heartbeat, I think. Don't be afraid. Eternal sleep. This is the end. I think I got the bad end. You're gonna stab me again? No. Okay. That was Don't Be Afraid. Boy, that game. Wow. Anyway, if you liked the video, consider leaving a like, subscribe, and ring the bell for more. And as always, have a nice day, peace out, and bye-bye. Thanks for watching. If you liked that video, hit the like button. Consider subscribing and ringing the bell for notifications. Or if you're interested, click right here to watch another video. Subscribe button's right up here if you want to subscribe. Click either one of those. Good times. Have a good one.